This morning, as my eyes opened in the bedroom, the number for us today was 1,690. 1,690 is how many days it's been since that day I was telling you about a moment ago. 1,690 times we've had to wake up on this planet full of sadness, missing our daughter, wishing she was there to watch Lennox crawl. Her bicycle's in the garage still. Clover rides it. Some of her clothes we've seen show up on her sister's. Those are moments where the 1,690 days feels like a weight that's going to drag us to the bottom of the sea. But that's only if I look at it through the naked eye. Because if I put on the lens of faith, which is hearing God's word, Romans 10:17, faith comes by hearing and hearing the word of God. So if you want to use the eyes of a lion, you have to use faith, which comes from the word of God. And when I listen to what God says, I don't just see a hole in the ground that we saw an impossibly small casket lowered into. I see instead Jesus saying to me, in my Father's house are many mansions. And then I realize she's not over there where we last saw her. She's in fact over here, which is where we're heading. And so every day now I'm 1,690 days closer to her than I've been since she left. Now all of a sudden I see that I'm moving in the right direction and there's more of Lenya in our future than in our past. But you have to do that consciously and constantly. Consciously and constantly. Just like I had to put contact lenses on this morning. Some of you had to put your glasses on this morning. You can't for one and done put the lens of faith on. You have to day by day make the decision to choose faith again, to choose to believe again, to choose to trust again, to choose to surrender again. And to say to God and to say to the horrors of this world and to say to every demon in hell, I believe in Jesus Christ. I believe in Jesus Christ. He is the resurrection. He is the life. He is the Ancient of Days. He is my life. He is my strong tower I can run to and be safe. He is my strength when I am weak. He is my shelter in the storms of this life. He is my future. He is my past. He is Jesus and he is King and he reigns as King forever. You have to choose every day to put that on.